did. It's 4-2, New York.
Larmer shot it. Did it hit Babich or did it bounce? Because McLean was completely off guard on it. It was really just a shoot-in. Let's have a look at it. From just inside the red line, it hits Dave Babich in the leg and deflects back the other way and catches McLean paralyzed. 75-foot deflection bounced as well to complicate it. With 2:04 to go, that is the final nail in the coffin of the Vancouver Canucks here in game number four.
Harry, it's the ninth goal the Rangers have scored in the two games here, and there have been three that have just been weird. Two on Saturday night, and this one.